Hello, Anne. Good afternoon.
Okay, good afternoon.
Yes, I want you to open your camera. Okay, there you are. So, how are you today, Anne? That's great. So, now, Anne, we're going to continue our regular test. So we are now here in task 5. So you are planning a trip to a peaceful place to relax. I want you to talk about your plan. Make sure you will say about the best way to travel around, best place to eat, and what you will visit there. Take your time, I'll listen to you.
Okay. I will travel around by bus.
Yeah.
Travel by bus.
What else?
Travel by bus, and I will eat by I will eat in a house, and I will no. I will visit a big house, housing mountains, and go to pool.
Okay. So now, in task 6, what is the best holiday you have ever been on? I want you to write a blog post for a holiday blog. Include information about where you went and how you got there, who you went with, what you saw and did, why, what is the best holiday. You write your answer here and take your time. How are you now, Anne? Do you have any answers now?
Almost done.
Okay, take your time. The best holiday I've ever been on is went to the Da Nang City. I went with my family and other teachers in my school during the holiday. I saw the Dragon Bridge, Bana Hills, and also I ate lots of food, play a lot of games. It was the best holiday ever because I was discovery, the most beautiful heritage in my country. Very good.
No.
Oh, sorry. Okay, and you edit that one. So for this one, Anne, we will go back with part one and two because I'm sorry I wasn't able to record your answer in part one and two before. I only record part three and four. Yeah. And we still have time also today. Best wishes, Anne.
No. Because I am how
what you have what did you say, Anne? I can't hear you. Can you hear me? Hello, Anne.
Hello.
Yes, so what did you say?
I say the extra answer is
Okay, so are you done?
1, 2, 5, 10. Okay. Okay.
Okay. So best wishes and great job. So now on, we're going to proceed. Wait me. We're going to go back with, I'm sorry, with, what's this? Oh my God, what happened to this one? With part 1 and 2. Because I wasn't able to check your answer this one. Okay, so in part 1, Anne, I want you to complete the postcard with the correct past simple or present perfect form of the verbs below. There is one extra. So just write your answer so that I can record and I can check later. Take your time, Anne. Okay. How about number four? I will take a picture of your answer so that I can check. So what about number four, Anne? One. Okay, so let's proceed with this. Wait a minute. Let me see if I was able to task. Okay, task four. Okay, so we're done with our regular test. Okay, so before we end, Anne, do you have any question to me?
I don't have any question for you.
Okay, so we will just end here. Yeah. Thank you so much for joining our regular test. I hope to see you tomorrow. And we will start with another unit. Goodbye, Anne.
Okay, goodbye.